Hi, Dr. Pelto here. I want to go over a case that was sent to me about a ganglion cyst to the tip of the toe. What I want to show you here is you can see this area right here at the tip of the big toe. There's some liquid coming from it, and you can see that there's no skin lines right here. So it shows that there is some swelling to this area. It's coming down from underneath the toe. And this is kind of an abnormal presentation of a ganglion cyst. The patient thought that it may have been coming from an ingrown toenail. This can sometimes cause a kind of blistering from an ingrown toenail, but it did come and it had kind of a gelatinous appearance to it. So let me show you here. Typically, what happens with ganglion cysts, they come from either a tendon that runs either on the top or on the bottom. Or they come from the joint space, so either the distal joint or the proximal joint. So in this type of an area, it could be coming from this joint space or even the tendon underneath it. And it kind of gets out this balloon type of liquid in this area. And this is what it looks like, this gelatinous type of a liquid that comes out. And this is what it looks like in an ultrasound. This is what I would recommend, either an ultrasound or an MRI. And then some type of aspiration or even an injection of some type of a corticosteroid in that area could potentially shrink down that cyst. It seems like it's come back a lot. So this is a big toe joint. Possibly it could be coming from this area and then going underneath the tip. It also could be coming from one of the tendons on the bottom that would have that liquid. But the best way is to see it with either an ultrasound or an MRI. This is the way I typically treat these. Get an X-ray, diagnostic ultrasound, or an MRI, reduce the inflammation and size, icing anti-inflammatories, aspiration, that means take out that liquid, and then maybe do a cortisone injection. Compression with Coban can help. There are surgical options, but there's a high chance of recurrence with this. If it gets too big, it can impinge on the nerve and cause numbness. If you'd like to learn more, I've put a link to some other helpful resources on the bottom of this video about ganglion cysts.